Neurological and muscular abnormalities can be detected with a simple clinical test called the Deep Tendon Reflex. Tendons are fibrous tissues that attach muscles to bones. Striking a tendon with a tendon hammer causes the muscle to stretch. This stretch activates the pathway of nerves that supply the muscle and its tendons. A two-neuron reflex arc carries a signal by sensory neurons from the tendon and muscle to nerves that supply that muscle at the spinal cord. The signal then returns to the muscle via motor neurons. This causes a motor response or jerk. Let's go through some of the common reflexes carried out in clinical practice. The biceps tendon will elicit a flexion jerk, which assesses the integrity of C5 and C6 cervical spinal nerves. The patellar tendon insertion at the knee elicits a quadriceps twitch and a knee jerk via L3 and L4 lumbar spinal nerves. Other tendon reflexes that could be examined are the triceps, supinator, ankle or Achilles tendons, and the Babinski reflex. A normal response involves an equal, appropriate response on both sides of the body. However, you could also get reduced or increased responses known as hyporeflexia and hyperreflexia. You can trace the origin of the nerve back to the spinal cord using the innervation path tool in Complete Anatomy.